as the pirate captain, Martin Freeman as the pirate with a scarf, Imelda Staunton as Queen Victoria, David Tennant as Charles Darwin, Jeremy Piven as Black Bellamy, Salma Hayek as Cutlass Liz, Lenny Henry as Pegleg Hastings, Ryan Blessed as the Pirate King, Anton Yelchin as the albino pirate, Brendan Gleeson as the pirate with gout, Ashley Jensen as the surprisingly curvaceous pirate, Al Roker as the pirate who likes sunsets and kittens, Mike Cooper as Admiral Collingwood, David Schneider as Scarlett Morgan. Additional voices: Tom Doggart, Sophie Gerald, Sophie Loughton, Peter Lord, Kaven Novak, David Schall, Ben Whitehead. Casting by Kate Rhodes James. Character design: Johnny Duddle, Carlos Grangel. Puppet design: Kate Anderson, Andrew Bloxham, Anne King. Production manager: Richard B. Pre-production and post-production manager: Tara Knowles. Head of model making production: Lizzie Spivey. Head of art department production: Zoe Starzat. Visual effects and pre-visualization producer: Benjamin Locke. Head of camera and lighting: Tom Barnes. Co-executive producer: Sarah Smith. Animation: senior lead animator: Ian Whitlock. Character lead animators: Will Betcher, Susie Parr, Christopher Sadler. Key animators: Doug Calder, Malcolm Lamont, Dan Ramsey, Claire Rolls, Andy Simonaus, Darren Thompson. Animators: Allison Evans, Joe Fenton, Julia Paget, Christoph Peladan, Lori Sitzia Hammond, Andrew Spilstead, Lee Wilton, Ludovic Berardo, Jason Conley, Steve Cox, Tador Ilyev, Gareth Love, Florian Perronel, Philippe Tardy, Wendy Griffiths, Richard Haynes, Rodri Lovett, Dean Watson, Darren Burgess, Jan-Eric Moss, Grant Mazie, Pasquale Perez. 2D animated sequences, Michael Schlingman. Assistant animators, Rita Crespo-Sampal, Thomas Sewell. Lip sync animators, Danny Abram, Shona DeBradney, Jordan Davies, Michael Green, Peg Serena. 2D assistant animator, Justine Waldy. Soundtrack on Madison Gate Records. Music: Rule Britannia, written by Thomas Augustine Arne, James Thompson. Fiesta, written by Jeremy Finer, Shane McGowan, Edmund Koster, Rudy Lindt, performed by The Pogues. Swords of a Thousand Men, written by Edward Tudorpole, performed by Tenpole Tudor. Train to Skaville, written by Leonard Winston Dillon, performed by the Ethiopians. Sailing Out on the Ocean, traditional, performed by Haskell Wolfenbarger. London Calling, written by Mick Jones, Joe Strummer, Paul Simonin, Topper Hedden, performed by The Clash. Blow the Man Down, traditional. The Girl from Ipanema, written by Antonio Carlos Jobim, Vinicius de Moraes, Norman Gimbel. Waiting for the Robert E. Lee, written by Louis E. Muir. I'm Not Crying, written by Jermaine Clement, Brett McKenzie, performed by Flight of the Conchords. Ranking Full Stop, written by David Steele, David Wakeling, Everett Morton, Roger Charlery, Andrew Cox, performed by The Beat. Morgenblätter, Opus 279, written by Johann Strauss II, performed by Polish State Philharmonic Orchestra, conducted by Johannes Wildner. You Can Get It If You Really Want, written by Jimmy Cliff, performed by Desmond Decker. All Right, written by Daniel Goffey, Gareth Coombs, Michael Quinn, performed by Supergrass. Copyright 2012, Sony Pictures Animation, Inc., all rights reserved. Sony Pictures Animation, Inc. is the author of this film, motion picture, for the purpose of copyright and other laws. With thanks to Peter Bainham, Mark Burton, Jim Campbell, Jermaine Clement, Martin Clunes, David Cox, Martin Elliott, Doug Eichler, Uli Meyer, Stephen Moore, Rich Merkin, Prakash Patel, Nick Park, Steve Price, Kizaburo Toriumi, Russell Tovey, Sarah Woodbatch, The Royal Society. No dodos were made extinct during the making of this motion picture. This is a work of fiction. The characters, incidents, and locations portrayed in the names herein are fictitious, and any similarity to or identification with the location, name, character, or history of any person, product, or entity is entirely coincidental and unintentional. This motion picture photoplay is protected pursuant to the provisions of the laws of the United States of America and other countries. Any unauthorized duplication and or distribution of this photoplay may result in civil liability and criminal prosecution. This film has been described by the Media Access Group at WGBH with funding from Columbia Pictures. Read by Tansy Alexander. For more information about motion picture access, visit our website at access.wgbh.org. 3D world created by Sony. Sony, make believe. Columbia Pictures, a Columbia Pictures release, a Sony Pictures Entertainment Company.